Hello everyone, this is Chris from JC Chinese. In today's video, we are going to talk about work hours, 上班时间. Okay, let's get started. First, let's look at the conversation. 我们来看第一段对话。我们公司是弹性工作制。太棒了，喜欢这样的工作方式。我们It means our. 公司 it means company. 弹性工作制 it means flexible work system. 我们公司是弹性工作制。太棒了 it means great. 喜欢 it means love. 这样的工作方式 the way it works. 太棒了喜欢这样的工作方式。Read after me.我们公司是弹性工作制，太棒了，喜欢这样的工作方式，非常好。Another conversation, 另一段对话。It's a little complicated. 现在开车的人多，早高峰时容易堵车。是的，我计划早晨八点出门。开车 it means driving, 人多It means so many people. 早高峰 it means morning rush hour. 容易堵车 it means get stuck in traffic. 现在开车的人多早高峰时容易堵车。是的 it means yes. 计划 it means plan. 早晨 it means morning. 八点 it means 8 o'clock.出门 it means go out. 是的，我计划早晨八点出门。跟我来读 ，read after me please. 现在开车的人多，早高峰时容易堵车。是的，我计划早晨八点出门。Good， 非常好。Another conversation. 下一段对话。欢迎你加入我们公司，下周一见。Welcome to join our company. 欢迎你加入我们公司。欢迎 it means welcome. 加入 it means join. 我们 it means our. 公司 it means company. 下周一见。See you next Monday. 下周一见。Okay, read after me. 欢迎你加入我们公司。下周一见。下周一见。Great. Let's look at the words.上班 it means go to work, 上班下班 it means get off work, 下班时间 it means time, 时间上班下班时间非常好。Another group of words, 弹性工作制 it means flexible work system, 弹性 flexible, 工作Work, 制 system, 弹性工作制。工作方式 it means the way it works. 工作方式早高峰 it means morning rush hour. 早高峰弹性工作制工作方式早高峰 Great. Okay, let's look at another group of words. 开车It means drive. 开车堵车 It means get stuck in traffic. 堵车开车堵车
Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please give us a thumbs up and hit subscribe below. Thanks again. 感谢观看。